friends and my dear teachers. My name is Shlokan Pishpulari from 2nd B. Today I am going to tell a speech about Dr. Baba Saheb Ambedkar. Bhimrao Ramji Ambedkar was born on 14 April 1891 in Maldaon of Madhya Pradesh, India. He was the father of Indian Constitution and the brain behind Democratic Secular Fabric of India. He was an jurist, an economist, a politician and a social reformer. He was the savior for the Dalit movement in India and face of campaign against the social stigma and discrimination towards the untouchables in India. He was the first law minister in country in year 1947. In year 1912, B.R. Ambedkar obtained his political science and economic degree from Bombay University. B.R. Ambedkar completed his post-graduation studies in Columbia University, United States of America. He renounced Hinduism and became a Buddhist in year 1956. He was the crusader and a true leader for the Dalit community in India. He was the chairman of the Constitution Drafting Committee, and for his contribution, he was awarded by Bharat Ratna. Ambedkar died on 6 December 1956 at his home in Delhi. Thank you.